Hey guys, how you doing? Andy with you for another nowguitar.com lesson. Today we're going to take a look at how to play the major scale on a single string. The major scale really is the center of music, and the more you dig into this and the more you learn about chords and scales and all that sort of thing, the more you realize how much it really is the center and the foundation for everything else that you build on. So it really is important to get your major scale solid, and getting it going on a single string is a very good, clear way of looking at what's going on inside this scale. So I'm going to zoom in and show you exactly what is going on here in this scale. So first of all, I will show you, we're going to do this on the B string, but you can apply it to any string. So we're going to start off playing the open B string, 2nd fret, 4th fret, 5th, 7th, 9th, 11th, and finally 12th. So you should be up there on the 12th fret, the double dots there with me. If we come back down, we're going to go 12, 11, 9, 7, 5, 4, 2, and open. Now, a great way of remembering this and also applying it to other instruments, so you're not just thinking just in the sense of frets, because that can be a hard way to try and remember this, is the distances between the notes. And distances in notes in music are regarded in these terms: tones and semitones. The distance of a semitone is 1 fret. So the distance from 4 to 5 would be a semitone. The distance from 4 to 6 would be a tone, and vice versa going downwards. You could go down a semitone or down a tone. So if we start off here from our open string, I'll show you a quick, easy way of getting this into your head so it's easy to remember. If we start off on open, actually put our finger on where the imaginary zero fret would be, it gives us a good starting point. If we start from zero there, then we move up a tone. And that's why we want to put our finger there, just to get that clarity of, yeah, zero is a fret in a sense as well. If you start from nowhere, the invisible open note, what is 2 frets from nowhere? You need to have it be somewhere. So starting there on open, so we're going to go up a tone, which is 2 frets, another tone, another 2 frets, semitone, onto the 5th. And then from there, tone, 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 semitone. So that formula is tone, tone, semitone, tone, 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 semitone. Starting from open, tone, tone, semitone, tone, 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 semitone. Great way of getting it into your head, and the whole, you know, world of music and distances and all that sort of thing, intervals, really get spoken of in this way. So it's really good to get comfortable with this whole sense of tones and semitones. Tone, tone, semitone, tone, 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 semitone. A lot easier once you get other scales and stuff going as well. Again, the more you learn, the more you realize how this is actually an easy way, even if it seems easier to just do the frets to start with. So, if you want to get more creative with this scale and doing things like I did at the very start there, check out the link that I've got here for you to go through to the next lesson, where we'll dig into some creative endeavors with your major scale. Also, check out the cool freebies that I've got on nowguitar.com on the free tools page as well. I've got the Nowguitar VIP, which is free to sign up to, where I send you secret lessons that aren't available here on YouTube, and some other cool freebies as well. Free MP3 drum tracks to play along with on that page there as well. Give me drums. Okay, guys, my name's Andy. This has been another nowguitar.com lesson. I'll catch you for more soon. Hopefully catch you on that next lesson.